Today, let us show our devotion and pray for our motherland, that is Bharat, India, and it goes as...